Daddy lost his job one day when he wouldn't take a cut in pay, and he couldn't find another place. Even mom had paid him less, so he sat into his easy chair with his doggy magazines, until the bank took back our house. While my mama only screamed when she was a little girl, she had a dream she found a pearl hidden in the pocket of her pants. But the pants were full of holes, but when she woke the pearl was gone. She was only 6 years old. A hot tub, my mama said, keep your eyes upon the sun, put your faith in the bird ahead. Days of mercy will surely come when the world is blown apart, in the eye of the hurricane, let strength and courage fill your heart. Days of mercy will come again. So it's all my fault. Daddy worked on a neighbor's farm, but my mama heard it said he didn't work that lady's fields as much as he worked her bed. So she packed a cardboard case with a single change of clothes, and took the baby on her hip, told us all to follow close. We began the long walk home to the California coast.
Oh, my dad, my mama said, keep your eyes upon the sun, put your faith in the bird ahead. Days of mercy will surely.
The Oklahoma sun, mama led me to a stream, did a plot to pay my dear. We walked on through New Mexico, and in the migrant workers' camps, I learned all there was to know about the kindness of the poor. Though the children dressed in rags, it was everything they had. Bags of sweets and pretty smiles, fresh tortilla around the fire, in the huts of Rusty Island, when the babies started crying.
Oh, my dad, my mama said, keep your eyes upon the sun, put your faith in the road ahead. Days of mercy will surely come when the world is blown apart, in the eye of a hurricane, let strength and courage fill your heart. Days of mercy will come again.
So we finally reached LA, beside the lake in Lincoln Park. A man was standing all alone, throwing crumbs to feed the ducks. When you gonna take those children home? Asked the man, my mama said, we just walked 2,000 miles, we made yet with a little luck. And then the man just turned away, said yes, his turn had come. Brought out $2 bills, enough to see us right, for a can of pork and beans, a top shelter for the night.